Moving on by myself, yeah. Moving without your help, moving without your effects. Running this house on my own, paying this house on my own. Pushing the whip in the chrome, spiritually in my zone. Getting this bag on my own, dripping this bag on my own.
You can't be here, this should be vlog 15 if I'm not mistaken. This is just gonna be a short daily vlog. It's July 2nd, it's 4 o'clock. I'm with Paige, my niece, and my moms. We're gonna go downtown Brooklyn to the Barclays to watch the Liberty play. We're gonna talk to Paige in a minute. Where we going?
To the a basketball game.
They call it the Liberty. It's W. It's the girls. What grade you going to now?
Fifth.
You ready? So we're gonna take her to this basketball game. What kind of sports are you into?
I'll say volleyball or
downtown Brooklyn. It's 4:15. The game's gonna start at 7, so we're just gonna let Paige play around in the bar for a minute, then go get her some ice cream. But this vlog ain't gonna be too long. It's probably gonna be like 20 minutes. Probably shorter than that. See how I chop it up. But I just want y'all to see what's going on, you know what I'm saying? She wanted to stop in this bookstore. It's lit though.
No, nobody's looking at us. What I want to take you is to the other one. Which one is the one you want to take you to?
At least she ain't asked for nothing crazy. She asked for a book. At least she just asked for a book.
Right. When we go to the game,
you're gonna probably be more expensive at Barnes and Noble. You wanna? Mom. And then we go to the park for a minute. We still got mad time. Look, Ma, you can sit here, she can sit there. I'm gonna go outside and smoke real quick.
Read
2 or 3 pages. At least she ain't asked for like something crazy.
She's been asking. In
the bookstore. I just had to step out and smoke. Y'all know how I do. So at this time, make sure y'all go like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. You know what I mean? the Rica Hippie Show. Spliff at Bars, Chung Chung, you know what I mean? Shout out to Don Cole out there, you know what I'm saying? Hippie Vlogs, man, they'll be coming more consistent, I promise you that. That's a fact. What you want to drink? Get something in here? Oh, this is cold. Sorry. You good. You sure that's what you want, Paige?
I don't get one.
She brung us in Target in the mall. Get what you want. You sure that's what you want? They got some, look, juices and stuff down there.
Those ones are...
They got some stuff here. It's kind of, it's going to be warm, but... Can you take a water?
Yep.
So you don't want...
What happened?
She just want a water.
You just want water? We came here for water. You don't want a juice change or soda?
That's what I was saying.
I understand what you did.
They got other stuff over here too, Paige.
Over here, baby, too.
Look, come on. Let's just check. Come on. You know what I mean? We like options out here.
Okay.
All right, come. Come.
That, I already have my...
It's closed. Huh? Look, they got stuff here.
That's energy drinks.
They're bugging with the prices here.
It's only $10. It's only $10. Act like this is your YouTube show. What would you be doing right now?
What you be doing? Come on. Show them what is, what's going on with the store.
What is your YouTube channel?
I don't know what this is.
Read it. What it says?
It says Roomy Life. I found it over here.
Bunny Bear. It's a massage hammer.
Grandma, turn around.
Look what it says right there. What's that? This is what happens when you got a niece.
That one smells good.
That smells all right. What's that? Gingham glow?
Yeah.
Gingham? Gingham? Yes.
Pumpkin.
What's that on your neck?
Huh? Oh, it's a mosquito bite.
No, it's like blue.
I have no idea.
What is that called? Pumpkin spice caramel. Pound, strawberry pound cake. That's talking about. Too strong? That's too strong. That strawberry pound cake too strong, y'all.
Oh, this one smells good.
That smells good. Blueberry bun cake. That one smells really good. I like how that one really smells. She got her out here trying scents, yo. But it's the whole, like, package deal right here.
This one, it's King of Ham, I guess. I like that.
I like that. That smells like something I could wear, too. You ain't tried a green one, though.
That's a really cool
I want some ice cream too. Look at the little bags.
Where? Oh.
Look.
Oh, that was cute.
That's tough, right? Okay, this is for men's, right?
I like this one.
This one's still here? This one was good. This one was from last time.
Yep.
Yeah, I remember that one. We out? Here. Put one of those hand sanitizers on. Rub it around so you don't smell like all those different things. Take them.
Six for $10. Wow, that's a good deal.
That's a good deal. That one smells good? Put some more on. It's gonna be on YouTube too.
Is it recording?
You see it? Don't look at this. Look at this. Because then when people watching it, it looks weird that you looking to the side talking to the camera. So talk to this. Okay. You can hold it up like this. Look.
I don't know what to say.
We outside.
We're outside and we're gonna go to a basketball game.
The WNBA. The Liberty game.
The Liberty game.
We're about to go through it. I'm gonna show her right now. Mm-hmm. Some of the basketball players and some of the jerseys to see who she like. You know what I mean? Oh, there you go. That's good camera work. Yeah, talk to the camera. You can't leave no dead
camera. Okay.
Gotta keep talking. Where we at?
We are
downtown.
We're downtown.
Downtown Brooklyn.
Downtown Brooklyn.
Oh, they playing some Biggie Smalls right now.
And there's a random ice cream truck in the middle of the road. And a tall building.
Look at the players. Who you like?
Ooh. Can I choose three?
She's like the main star. She's the all-star. She's super nice.
They're playing?
Yeah, these are the girls that we want to see.
I'll say this one.
Sabrina.
This one.
Okay.
Then I like this one.
Oh, the tall girl. Okay.
They look cool. $100 for two jerseys?
Which one you like though?
That one.
This one is half and half. Let's see if they got it in the Barclays and we can get it. They be macking, but they be acting. Who they be at? As soon as I buy that wine, I just keep up from behind and ask you what your interest is.
Thank you.
know I haven't really been eating out. I've been trying to eat healthy and shit. I mean, this is healthy. I'm gonna have some Shake Shack chicken sandwich. That's me right here. Thank you so much. So you know I came to good old Shake Shack. I always gotta tell them that my name is Jay. That's a front. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, that was a long one to take out. I got the chicken sandwich with the fries. Let's see what it's hitting for. I'm gonna get back at y'all. We in the Barclays Center. Woo! At the WNBA game. Look, come look, look. Coming out for warm-ups is cool.
Thank you.
gonna lie, the Liberty got a little more packed than the Nets right now. I'm tight, I missed Ellie the Elephant, but we gonna catch our halftime. That's a fact. about 40 seconds left, be up by 11. It was a fight. They had to fight for this game, you know what I'm saying? But they got Breonna Stewart and Sabrina. Can't hold her. She was nervous. Paige, you were scared? You were nervous?
I'm Shai Popovich. I'm the Spurs spinning on their heels, they won't acknowledge it. Started from the bottom, that's as low as how the bottom get. Nowadays, brunch the only time I'm touching bottomless.